that's another option that they can do. So, I mean, this kind of doesn't make it, everything that I said, makes everything that I said kind of useless anyway, but then they have this great match. That actually the Nekko's instead. Is that a free, that's a first blood for Mike.
For mid? Okay, doesn't get the final touch, but hey, they'll still be happy. That's still a bit of a cash bonus for the three of them there. Still not necessarily going to be the most fun. Top lane, Error, going to go down. They're able to catch him out with the burst. Miracle with that point in the change has the setup for the GH to hit these big nukes with the Illuminate.
Maybe they're going to bring it out shortly too, but yeah, still some limited, at least HP regen up there.
GH going to back up, get some stats going in the jungle. Should be able to hit the double hit.
Yep.
Done. Some lovely stacks in preparation for...
Go bottom.
For them to be cleared out. They're running down Kuro. They do have the duel, but the damage from Seneca is going to be close. It's not quite close enough, though. Kuro's able to live, get the shield off, and in fact turns, takes down Seneca. The body blocks as well, meaning the Supreme cannot even finish the kill on Kuro. Kuro just goes, yes, he can. The nuke back online just in the final millisecond of Kuro TPing out. And now Supreme, he's giving Mind Control a bit of a run down to it. Mind Control does have the Sprout, did have the Nature's Wrath, but not feeling that he had the damage to burst through that Legion, still sitting on the 300 HP. So able to find the kill. They do get at the end of the day. He's getting low, but he's time. He has the Flame Guard. He's standing his ground. Sableye will win the duel, though. He stands his ground and just beats down Miracle. Miracle just pushing it a little too far in that situation. The Illuminate will miss, and Sableye, he'll live. Wasn't prepared for the stick charges. As Sableye's able to come out on top, there is a TP from Mind Control coming in. Nature's Wrath will be coming through, and Mind Control gets the double, so they still manage to clean up. Carly, he's farming well. You know, he's not really feeling the pressure too much. He's not fed his life away, and with the protection from Error, they may just be able to kill off Weehaw. Hex into the stun. Weehaw, he's gone. They get the kill. Mind Control TP's over to try and do something in response, but he cannot stay on top of Error. In fact, Charlie, about giving him a bit of a rundown. Mind Control pops the Nature's Wrath. The bounce is not doing too much damage at all, as Charlie now knows he's free to shift into the Achi, chase this down. Mind Control is going to be in range of the stun from Error soon, but the Sprout will close Error off. So Error cannot reach now. He's still trying his best to hide, but as you say, there's no escape from him. They'll be able to slowly beat him down, and these are two huge kills for Charlie to find.
Supreme chasing Kuroki.
Finds him. NIP finding kills everywhere. We are with the TP. Will manage to make Supreme pay for that dive. All in all, the fact that this Morph's able to get that those kills this early on against both the mid and the offlaner, whilst having very good farm in this mid lane. Charlie's off to a great start.
Top, they will be able to commit forward. Miracle using all of his remnants to try to go for that kill. Another TP, Mind Control.
Bounce out. The Will-O-Wisp to pull Error back into the chains. They'll find him. See if they can chase over for Seneca as well. As he's ticking down. GH with that urn done. Fortified. Bring up that extra bit of damage. Four members of Nigma just chasing down Seneca. And Seneca, not with much to help himself out. Jump forward with the chains. Nigma will find him. Supreme is charging in. Charging into the fourth, and they are low. And Charlie wants to fight. Waveforms towards the back line. They go for the duel onto Mind Control. Sableye into the breed fire. They won't win the duel in time. Mind Control's able to put the fairy fire, the rapid nature into the remnants. They burst down the Legion. Over with the waveform, though. Charlie, he is getting the kills. He's able to pick up two more kills yet again. Hex onto Weehaw. Sableye has got the Dragon Tail Stone. Won't throw it out. Doesn't feel confident they can make go on to Weehaw, as Weehaw does still sit at full HP. Yeah, and with the Mask of Madness, Phase Blightstone, he hits hard.
Nice deny.
He's in. Again, using Mind Control's powers against himself, and Sprout on Sprout action. As the Ice Blast into the duel, that'll do it. Finger as well, they'll get all the buffs. Plus one to the finger stacks, and an extra bit of damage for Supreme. Miracle jumps in aggressively with the remnants. They're still around to help out, though. Error returns with the two-man stun. Big news flying through for Supreme. It isn't enough to kill them, and it will mean the Sableye falls as he's left behind.
Pretty damn good. That's going to be real quick for him to either counter-initiate or get the initiation versus the Batrider. Miracle. Nera's got him. Found here on the side. There's no one around.
No duel at the moment for 10 seconds. With a Will-O-Wisp, he'll be able to keep him safe. Jumps out to the side to avoid the Ice Blast coming in. With the burn down, he's bringing Error low. One more remnant in. He'll get the kill. Supreme has got the duel and 10 stick charges. Pops the stick charges. Pops the first attack. There's four arrows upon him. Flame Break knockback from Weehaw keeps him in range of the rest of the team. As Supreme, he'll go down. Double kill for Miracle. Sprouts out. Miracle's in deep. Chains onto Sableye. Underneath the tower, though, do Nigma want to dive this. Mind Control certainly giving it its best shot as he bullies Sableye back. There's the dive in from Miracle Jonesport with the Remnants. They're in onto the DK, fighting NIP up by the tier 3s. The Urn ticks him down, the burn as well. We Are gets the kill. Charlie comes in, but they've already lost two on NIP.
Picking off those NIP heroes quite easily without it. This is going to make it that much easier for them. Relentlessly run at them. Smoke does get revealed, Charlie.
There we have it. Vessel's down. I mean, just starts to shift into strength. He's got a decent amount of HP to work with, and he has the backup of his team. Sableye steps forward with the Dragon Tail. Ice Blast comes crashing across. Won't connect, though. They're able to juke it out. They turn it over with Miracle. Miracle's got it deep. He's fingered. He's blown up. They've lost the Ember. Can NIP get anything more out of this, though? Supreme's getting low. Kuroki with the borrowed time stays alive. Flame Break excellently knocked back onto Charlie and Sableye. We Are with the control required to secure the double kill. This is actually Kuro the one getting the presence here. He gets both of the last hits on these heroes. Kuro turning up in style and error. He's running, he's hiding, they're teasing, they're playing around. Error will fall as well. Another fight that NIP are just not geared up to take.
The cores can do it, but the supports can't actually assist to keep those lanes pushed out for them to not just get ran at relentlessly by Nygma.
There we go, jump forward. We Are's got the catch, immediately finds Supreme presenting himself at the front, trying to clear out the creeps, and Supreme is dead. Moving over, Mind Control's already eyeing up the second target. Sprout to block off Sableye. The Ice Blast is coming in, but there's no saving of this Dragon Knight as Nygma. They're just killing them back to back now. They're staying on NIP's side of the map. Miracle ready to make the jump on whoever he finds. Smoke up as well from NIP. It will get dispelled. They are going to be aware of each other's presence. Charlie tried to jump in. Can he get anything out of this? He'll turn into Kuro. He's still going to get silenced here as the morph. He's going to be very, very careful here at this point. Supreme, he's tried for the duel on Mind Control, but Mind Control, he's got a full BKB. He doesn't care at all. They just do not have the damage to kill anyone in the duel. Double kill for Miracle.
The last one
will get first up by the press of the attack. But Charlie will turn about and use the opponent's shield to remove it. He's moving back in on this. They do manage to find Miracle. Ow. So this time, NIP at least able to get one of the cores dead. That's definitely a tip. You definitely tip the morph there if you get a kill like that.
And now Era. They're just toying with him. They want the bigger target. They want Sableye.
I mean, they might get multiple areas. The pullback with the Wisp will slowly secure them. Era's kill. Sableye dead.
Own game entirely, and they're just falling right into your hands, and they just can't do anything about it. They're gonna look for a dual setup here in mid. That'll be enough. Okay.
Meanwhile, the rest of Nygma are going for the Roshan. Now the question is, do NIP head over here? They are. They're moving over. Top tower. They might be able to make a jump and disrupt this because it's not going down too fast. Roshan's still with a good amount of HP. Supreme's into the pit. We Are buys back. Quick for the E-Blade nuke. They bring Mind Control low, but he's still safe. Aquatic Shield keeps him fine, and he's still got the BKB good to go. Jump forward, but the Hex is there onto Miracle. Flame Break knocked back onto Snake with the Slider Fist. The Ice Cone has gone. See what more they can find here, Nygma. Jump forward. There's the lasso. They catch Charlie. Charlie with the Aquatic Shield, still able to buy himself some safety. He turns, pushes back Miracle with the stunner, with the waveform. He's down to the low ground. He's out of there. But Sableye is trapped. The Sprout again leaves no escape route for Sableye.
Again,
coming out. They're smoking for this move. I mean, obviously, bad, not the one you want to jump. They'll poke out the borrowed time. Supreme could be here with a follow-up duel. He's going to find GH on the back. Ice Blast comes in. There should be another plus 10. And yeah, the finger secures it. Miracle's got four, but he actually gets Hex straight away. That's the Aegis gone. Aegis gone immediately from this Ember. See if they can continue to fight as he's back up a second time. Mind Control puts the BKB, beats down onto Sneko, turns over towards Supreme. Buyback from the AA. Charlie goes with the new contour. We Are brings him low. Sableye trying to get on top of the Dragon, but Miracle chains him down, holds him in place. Supreme blinks over there. They find We Are. The bat is dead.
Good move of their advantage here. They need to get something out of it. It's the first time they push past the river.
He's got the jewel available. Miracle's got to be careful. Did get the jump off to the side. The Dragon Tail does still hit him. He turns, chains, they take him down the tower. Charlie goes to the nuke. He brings him low. They follow up with the duel. Can they kill him off? The Ice Blast is going to be on point, killing the two of them. But they've lost the duel. The Sableye's dead. Miracle will live, and he's the victor, coming out with a plus 18 on the Ember Spirit. Over to Sneko they go. They just could not bring Miracle down quick enough that time. A little too deep.
Out of mana.
A little too aggressively. Can Charlie even get his way out of this? Miracle's got the chains up again in a second. Charlie tries for an ambitious TP, but Miracle's found him. The chains put it to an end. It's four dead on NIP, and none of them have a buyback to spare.
How long do we have to rush? So 40 seconds until that one may respawn. We still see Nick, but they're ready. They're ready to catch anybody here. Haste.
Oh. And they've also jump in, Dragon Supreme, a mile away from any sort of help. BKB's not going to save him against this physical damage. Supreme is dead for 50. They can just start diving in the base and getting much more from this. Miracle with the double. Sableye pops the BKB, but he's trapped. He's trapped by the treant. He's already down to half his health. He's trying to turn and hit onto Mind Control, but Mind Control, he doesn't give a hoot. He's got so much armor. That's it. All keeps him safe.
He's got a remnant down too. Wanting to jump back in.
Oh, they're ready for round two. Sableye. Be able to turn with the stun. Supreme's going to try and run in. He's looking for a duel opportunity, but he's already so low. He tries to get the Mind Control. He's already dead. Supreme is gone once again without the availability of a buyback. Jump four from We Are gets the grab onto Charlie. Charlie did manage to get the shift going. And they got the damage to kill this Morphe. Trying to build up the HP, but with a vessel on him, it's to no avail. As Charlie falls, he's got a buyback available. Maybe somehow they can bait them into damage, but there's the crits coming out. Miracle with his Deso AC leaving no survivors. As four dead, only Error alive. And he's lucky that Crit didn't hit that hard there. As he is.
He wants him.
I mean, he's still going to die in the fountain.
There it is, the chakra.
Oh, there we have it. There we have it. I mean, that's a team wipe.
All right, maybe they just want to kill one more person and then GG out. It might be that. We've seen that a lot, right? The smoke it to kill somebody and then GG.
Oh, Kuro would be the one. He's been the one playing the tip game. Kill Kuro and call GG. They may just do that right here. And I think Kuro might even know it. He's sort of saying, okay, kill me. I know you're going to tap out as soon as you do so. As Kuro is still alive there, having troubles. They're not even going to be able to kill him. They're going to be able to start getting out. They do indeed get the Ember Spirit. Charlie does fall with the lasso grabbing him. So if they can get everyone else out of it, Sableye will. That was actually really good for NIP.
They
killed Miracle. They killed Miracle. They lost two, as Seneko will be chased down by GH and Kuro. I make that three as Yera dies to a big Nature's Wrath there. But that's probably the best team fight NRP's had this game.
They're going to try to fight while the Ember is dead for 30 seconds. Seneko doesn't really seem to care. They're staying.
They've got buybacks available now. As the stun with the Lotus Orb ends up stunning himself, the Ice Blast will connect onto Mind Control. Zip forward here as Charlie's ready to commit. Looks to nuke down GH, but it's not enough damage to kill the Coal. Still alive from that initial burst. They're still trying to chase. Error, whoa, with the finger. It isn't. It's not enough damage. They do find the door. Mind Control, he's taking no damage at all. He's just standing there, healing up. He's got a full Satanic. You cannot kill this Prophet. As Mind Control. One hit, and he lifesteals that much. Can they get no lifesteal? Lifesteal. He's fine. That's Charlie gone for 100. That was a dieback. And they'll call it. They'll finally tap out NIP. This one's over. It's donezo as Nygma take game two. And with that, the series 2-0. Just wasn't NIP's day today. As Nygma, I mean, especially in the second game, they just looked many, many steps ahead of NIP's performance.
Like, it's this one was just an outcome.